Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to uninstall and reinstall the NVIDIA GeForce Experience app on Windows 10 and Windows 11. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, if you have the NVIDIA GeForce Experience app installed on your computer and you want to uninstall it, whether you're using Windows 10 or Windows 11, you can right-click on your Start button, and then you can click on Apps and Features if you're using Windows 10 or Installed Apps if you're using Windows 11. If you click on that, it'll take you to a list of apps that's installed on your computer. And if you scroll down on this list until you get to N for NVIDIA, you're going to find this NVIDIA GeForce Experience app. And if you click on it, you'll be able to click on Uninstall, and then you can click on Uninstall again. And it's going to take you through the uninstallation process of that GeForce Experience app. Now, if you use this method and it doesn't work for some reason, I'm going to show you another method. And what you can do in that case is you can open up your browser of choice. Then you can go to Google and you can do a search for Revo Uninstaller. You can go to the official Revo Uninstaller webpage. Then you can go to the Revo Uninstaller freeware section and then download the portable file. You can click on that and it should automatically start downloading the Revo Uninstaller in a zip file. Once it's finished, just click on the folder to show it in your downloads folder. Then once you have it here inside your downloads folder, just select it by clicking on it once and then right click on it and drag it anywhere on an empty space in your folder. Then choose the extract option. It's going to open this window. Just click on extract. And it's going to automatically open the extracted files where you're going to get this folder. If you go ahead and double click on that, you're going to find this Revo file. You need to double click on that to open it. You can just click on OK. And then it's also going to show you a list of all of the programs that you have installed on your computer. Once again, just scroll all the way down until you get to N for the NVIDIA GeForce Experience app. Once you get to it, just select it, then click on Uninstall. Make sure that this option is selected to make a system restore point before uninstalling. Then just click on Continue. It should launch the normal NVIDIA uninstaller as well. You can go ahead and click on Uninstall. And it's then going to start uninstalling the NVIDIA GeForce Experience app from your computer. Once it's done, you should see this screen that says it's been successfully removed. Just click on Close. And then in the Revo Uninstaller app, this scan button should light up. You can leave it on moderate and then click on scan, and it's going to scan for any leftover files that the NVIDIA GeForce Experience might have left on your computer. Here it's found some leftover registry items. Just click on select all, then click on finish, and then click on yes. And then once that's done, if you go ahead and scroll down on this list, you shouldn't have any NVIDIA GeForce Experience app installed on your computer anymore. If you want to install the NVIDIA GeForce Experience app on Windows 10 and Windows 11, there are actually two ways that you can do this. And the first one is by installing your NVIDIA graphics card drivers. And then while installing the drivers, you select the option to also install the NVIDIA GeForce Experience app. And I have a separate video on my channel that you can find, which is titled How to Install or Update Your NVIDIA Drivers on Windows 10 and 11. And that video will walk you through that method of installing the NVIDIA GeForce Experience app. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to install the app separately. And you can do that by going to Google, and then you can do a search for the NVIDIA GeForce Experience. If you go ahead and do that search, you'll find this result on the official NVIDIA webpage. You can go ahead and click on that result, which will then take you to the official GeForce Experience downloads page. Now, if you can't get to this exact page, just go to the NVIDIA website, then click on the Products tab here at the top. Make sure that Software is selected, and then in the Gaming and Creating section, just click on GeForce Experience, and it's also going to take you to this web page. Now, once you're on this page, you can just click on this Download Now button, and that's going to start downloading the GeForce Experience installation file. Once the file is finished downloading, just click on Open File to open it. And then the installation for this NVIDIA GeForce Experience app will start. Next, you'll see this NVIDIA installer screen. Then you can click on Agree and Install, and that's going to start installing the NVIDIA GeForce Experience app to your computer. Now, if you can't get to this stage of the installation, It means that your graphics card isn't supported or you don't have the latest drivers installed for your graphics card. But once it's installed successfully, you're going to get to this screen and then you need to log into the GeForce experience. And you can either create a new account or you can log in with any one of your Google accounts or any one of these other options that you see down here. I'll just quickly go ahead and create a new account. So I'll click on create account. So once you've filled out all of these fields, just click on I agree to the NVIDIA account terms of use. And then click on this checkbox to say that you're human. You also need to complete this captcha. Then once you've done that, just click on create account. Here you can choose some privacy settings. I'm just going to leave those unchecked, then click on continue. And then you'll also need to verify your email address. So just go ahead and log into your emails, go to the NVIDIA email and then click on verify email address. And then once it's verified, you can go back to the GeForce Experience app, click on continue. And then if you want, you can take a tour of this app. For this tutorial, I'm just going to click on skip. And then you'll have the NVIDIA GeForce Experience installed on your computer. And you can go ahead and update your drivers with it. As you can see, I've got a new driver that I can install for my graphics card. And you can go ahead and click on download if you want to do that. Or you can also go ahead and use some of the other functions of this GeForce Experience app. But I hope this guide's been useful. Please like the video and I'll talk to you guys soon.